We're delving into a topic that sparks debate and speculation. The role of the Mondial Money Workshop and its alleged influence on the global stage. The Mondial Money Workshop, often seen as a meeting ground for the world's economic elite, has been a subject of intrigue and concern for many. Some argue that this influential gathering is a force for positive change, fostering collaboration and addressing pressing global issues. Others, however, question the intentions behind closed doors, wondering if there's more than meets the eye. Guess we won't know too soon. The music program starts now. We better chill and listen to some good music.
Hey, sorry for the late call. I've seen you haven't replied my calls lately. Is everything all right? Hope you don't believe Nog. You know she's a liar. I wouldn't do this to you. Please, trust me. Have a good night. I'll be waiting.
Does she really think I'd believe this crap? She cheated on me. I've seen all proofs. We'll call this bitch back. Fuck off.
đồng của Manchester City khiến họ vẫn là đẹp ở vị trí thứ 16 trong bảng xếp hạng. Những vòng đấu cuối cùng lần lượt trôi qua, nếu không thay đổi, điều tệ hại nhất rất có thể sẽ đến với họ. 39 điểm gần như đã đảm bảo cho Fulham tiếp tục ở lại với giải ngoại hạng. Phong độ thất thường của Manchester City khiến họ vẫn là đẹp ở vị trí thứ 16 trong bảng xếp hạng. Những vòng đấu cuối cùng lần lượt trôi qua, nếu không thay đổi, điều tệ hại nhất rất có thể sẽ đến với họ. 39 điểm gần như đã đảm bảo cho Fulham tiếp tục ở lại với giải ngoại hạng khi mùa bóng còn tới 9 vòng đấu. Với tâm lý thoải mái, họ đến Manchester với mục tiêu giành chọn 3 điểm. Hãy chứng tỏ sự hiểu biết bóng đá của bạn cùng số điện thoại 1900570. May mắn sẽ giúp bạn nhận được điện thoại T630 từ trung tâm quảng cáo và dịch vụ truyền hình.
Thank you.
2009, a tale of tragedy and courage that unfolded within the walls of a dormitory. In the quiet town of Ho Chi Minh City in Vietnam, nestled away from the bustle of the city, a dark incident marred the serenity of a college dormitory in 2009. It was within these seemingly safe walls that a crime took place, sending shockwaves through the community. A young girl, whose identity we will protect, fell victim to a series of heinous abuses within the dormitory. The details of this unfortunate incident shook the town to its core, raising questions about the safety and security of its youth. This incident highlighted the pressing need for awareness and support systems to combat such grave injustices. Tragically, the weight of her suffering became too much to bear. In a heart-wrenching turn of events, the young girl, who had endured so much pain, made the unimaginable choice to end her own life. The entire community mourned the loss of a bright, promising soul, extinguished far too soon. In the aftermath of these events, the town came together, united in grief and determination. Candlelight vigils were held, not just in memory of the young soul lost, but also to raise awareness about abuse and the importance of mental health support. Community leaders, activists, and ordinary citizens joined hands to ensure that such a tragedy would never befall another.